Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. In this video we're going to explore what's involved in ensuring the ethical design of AI systems, whether this is for education, social welfare or other public sector organisations. If you're studying, designing or assessing the implementation of AI systems at whatever level, this video should be of interest to you. I'll be drawing on the work of Professor David Leslie and a guide he's produced at the Alan Turing Institute. This is a substantial piece of work that I encourage you all to read. I'll tell you how you can access the guide at the end of this video. So today, we'll look at why ethical AI design is important. To begin with, I'll list six areas of potential harms that can be caused by poor AI design and use. And then I'll outline three building blocks that can form the ethical platform for the responsible delivery of an AI project. Finally, I'll outline how Professor Leslie suggests you can put the ethical platform into practice by ensuring you reflect, act, and justify your design and implementation processes. Okay, so let's begin. So why is ethical AI design important? Well, at this moment in time, we stand on the threshold of a new era driven by big data, cloud computing, and advanced machine learning algorithms. The potential for AI to transform society for the better is immense. Examples of this positive transformation include revolutionizing healthcare, social care, and transportation to optimizing food supply and environmental management. AI holds the promise of rapid gains in the delivery of essential social goods and services. However, this great power requires a high degree of thought so that it can be used responsibly. As AI technologies continue to evolve at a rapid pace, it's critical that we address the ethical considerations surrounding their design and implementation. Just like any emerging technology, AI is not without its risks and challenges. Mistakes can happen and unintended consequences can arise if we're not careful. Being aware of the potential harms can allow us to take a closer look at the importance of aligning the development of artificial intelligence technologies with ethical values and principles so that we can safeguard and promote the well-being of the communities we design the AI systems to serve. This is particularly the case when the teams developing these systems come from a range of backgrounds that can include data scientists, product managers, data engineers, domain experts, and delivery managers. Navigating the intersection of technology and ethics within these teams in the pursuit of a better future is a complex challenge, but one worth pursuing. So let's start by looking at some of the potential harms. With the rise of AI systems, concerns have surfaced regarding their potential to cause harm, whether through privacy violations, biased algorithms, job displacement, or broader societal impacts. It's clear that without ethical considerations, AI can pose significant risks. That's why building a culture of responsible AI design is really important. By integrating ethics into every stage of development, we can strive for equitable outcomes that can benefit individuals and society as a whole. So understanding and addressing these challenges are crucial steps in harnessing the full potential of AI while safeguarding against its negative repercussions. Initially, there are six risks that Professor Leslie outlines. While looking at these six harms, I'll also ask you questions for you to consider how you can address these harms in the design and implementation of your own AI systems. In the world of data-driven technologies, a critical issue arises. This is the potential for AI systems to perpetuate and even amplify social inequalities. This can happen if systems uncritically draw insights from existing social structures. These technologies can then inadvertently replicate patterns of marginalization, inequality, and discrimination that already exist in society. Moreover, the design choices made by developers and the limitations of data samples used for training AI systems can further exacerbate these biases, as they may reflect the preconceptions and biases of their creators. So flawed data inputs can lead to biased and discriminatory outcomes right from the start. I've got a question. How can your team reduce concerns about the fairness and accuracy of algorithmic systems in the development of your projects? When people in society become subject to the decisions and predictions made by AI systems, it's important that they're able to hold accountable the parties who make these decisions. As AI systems take over cognitive functions that were once exclusive to humans, holding parties responsible for their outcomes does become a challenge. This is because the intricate design, production, and implementation processes of AI can create an accountability gap, where affected individuals struggle to hold anyone directly accountable for negative consequences. Where negative outcomes occur, this accountability gap also potentially violates the rights of those who are impacted by algorithmically generated outcomes from getting justice. So another question. What processes have your team put in place to ensure clear accountability exists if people suffer negative consequences of your AI project's outputs? In the world of machine learning, complexity often outpaces human understanding. Many machine learning models operate on intricate correlations beyond most humans' capabilities, leaving the reasons behind the decisions often unclear to those affected by them. Now, while this lack of clarity behind the rationale for the decisions may be acceptable in some cases, it does pose a significant challenge in applications where processed data may contain traces of discrimination, bias, inequity, or unfairness. In these scenarios, the lack of clarity behind the decision-making model becomes deeply problematic, impacting on transparency and accountability. Here, the question I would pose is, what steps have your team taken to ensure that your AI project's decision-making processes are transparent and can explain and justify their outputs? Privacy faces significant threats from AI systems both during the development and deployment stages. The design and development processes often involve the use of personal data, sometimes without proper consent, therefore posing risks of data exposure. On deployment, AI systems targeting or profiling individuals without their knowledge or consent can infringe upon their ability to maintain a private life, potentially influencing their development and life goals. Such privacy invasions can undermine individuals' rights to manage their lives free from unwanted influence, particularly if they're nudged in a particular direction by AI technologies without their awareness or consent. So in this situation, what steps can your team take to ensure the responsible handling of personal data to safeguard individuals' privacy and autonomy throughout the entire AI project's lifecycle? AI's ability to personalize digital experiences offers exciting potential for enhancing consumer life and service delivery, but it also raises some concerns. For example, excessive automation could reduce human interactions, while hyper-personalization might isolate people from diverse perspectives, potentially polarizing social connections. Normally, the foundations of well-ordered societies lie in trust, empathy, and mutual understanding, all of which risk erosion with the widespread adoption of AI technologies. So how can your team avoid excessive automation to preserve the essential human connections, trust, empathy, mutual understanding, important for a cohesive and harmonious society? Irresponsible data management, negligent design processes, and questionable deployment practices can all contribute to the creation and dissemination of AI systems that produce unreliable or unsafe outcomes. These outcomes not only jeopardize individual well-being and public welfare, but can also erode trust in the responsible use of beneficial AI technologies. They can also squander limited public resources on inefficient or even harmful AI solutions, leading to damaging inefficiencies. So finally, a question here is how can your team ensure the reliability, safety, and quality of AI outcomes while addressing risks from data management, design flaws, and deployment practices? Professor Leslie suggests there are three important building blocks for the responsible delivery of an AI project. These building blocks allow for the creation of an ethical foundation for responsible AI projects and goes beyond just cultural considerations. He argues it's about equipping your team with the tools necessary to ensure ethical permissibility, fairness, trustworthiness, and justifiability of your project. This involves three essential building blocks to form the basis of an ethical platform. By focusing on these components, teams can establish a solid framework for ethical AI development and deployment, fostering transparency and accountability throughout the process. Let's look at these three building blocks in a little bit more detail. In the first block, Professor Leslie argues that creating an ethical foundation for responsible data design and use begins with understanding a framework of ethical values known as some values. These are support, underwrite, and motivate. These values consist of four key notions: respect, connect, care, and protect. Their objectives are twofold. First, to offer an accessible framework for considering the societal and ethical impacts of your project. And second, to establish a clear criteria for evaluating its ethical permissibility. The second block is more concrete. This level establishes an ethical platform for responsible AI project delivery. It involves actionable principles geared towards guiding the design and use of AI systems. These principles are outlined as fast track principles and consist of four core notions: fairness, accountability, sustainability, and transparency, and seek to provide moral and practical tools. They serve two primary objectives. The first is to ensure bias mitigation, non-discrimination, and fairness within the project. The second is to uphold public trust in the capacity of a project to deliver safe and reliable AI innovation. The third and most concrete level seeks to ensure responsible AI project delivery through a process-based governance framework, or PBG, and is an essential element of the approach. This framework looks to operationalize the sum values and fast-track principles throughout the entire AI project workflow. Its objective is to establish transparent processes of design and implementation that safeguard and enable the justifiability of both the AI project and its product. So by integrating the sum values and fast-track principles into every stage of the project, teams can uphold ethical standards and ensure accountability in AI development and deployment. To put the sum values, the fast-track principles, and the PBG framework into practice, Professor Leslie outlines how it's important to continuously reflect, act, and justify. This image illustrates how you can reflect using the sum values, act using the fast-track principles, and justify using the PBG framework. This is a critical step, and whilst I've provided a quick overview, please do pause and rewind the video to read the different elements in more detail. I hope you can see that using the guide authored by Professor Leslie will be very useful in informing the ethical and responsible development of your AI systems. The guide provides great conceptual resources and practical tools. These should help to guide you in the responsible design and implementation of your AI projects. To access the Understanding Artificial Intelligence Ethics and Safety Guide, please look in the link in the section below. I hope you've enjoyed this video, and do let me know how you intend to use this guide in your own work by leaving a comment below. Also, let me know your responses to the questions I posed earlier. I'd really enjoy hearing from you, and it would be good to get a conversation going. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more videos. I look forward to seeing you again next time. Bye.